almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Hey guys, Mountaineer Picker 304 here, and you know what it is. We got our August Collectible Card Club box. Last month, we got the first one for the channel, and the featured project or product was Stadium Club, I believe. This one says, it's talking about their training camps. So, the deal with this is, if you don't know about it, this product, you can get it, and there's three levels, like, I want to say silver, gold, and platinum, or something like that. I know platinum is the most expensive one, and it goes like however many packs you want per box. And I got the platinum, which comes with 15 packs. They're supposed to be hobby, of course. Like, some of them probably aren't hobby because they're older ones, but you can also get modern, vintage, or mixture of both, and it come in football, basketball, I believe baseball. I'm not 100% sure. It looks like there's hockey on there. So, anyways, so this is my second time getting this. So, let's see what we got for this month's Collectible Card Club. 1989 Tops. 1991 Pacific. We got 2015 Panini Contenders Draft Picks, 2018 Leaf Draft, 2006 Playoff Contenders. Last time I opened this, I want to say I got at least one auto, but I think I got two, so I'm not sure. So we got 2017 Playoff, 1999 SP Authentic, 1995 Fleer, 2013 Prestige, Redemption, maybe we can pull that Le'Veon Bell auto, finally. And we got 1991 Upper Deck, 1987 Tops, 1990 Pro Set. We got 2008 Topps Chrome Hobby. We got 2013 Strata Hobby. That'd be sweet to get a bell on that. And we got 2010 Topps Hobby Pack. So, move this out of the way. So, we'll save the Le'Veon Bell packs for last. We're going to open number one pack. We're going to open first is definitely going to be that Leaf Draft. Sorry, guys. So, let's see. These two last. Then we got, what else we got here? Six contenders, SP Authentic. Then we'll do that. Then we got this. So here we go. We got our lineup. So, starting it off with some 2018 Leaf Draft. Obviously, not much at all in here, but even though I already probably have it, be cool to get like a Mason Rudolph or a James Washington or a Jalen Samuels. I don't think I have any of his. Vita Vey, Baker Mayfield, Field Generals, Mike Gesicki. So, I guess that's almost about as good of a pack as you can get from that. Now we're in 1991 Pacific, in which a few years ago, I bought a big box of this. I had the whole set, and I didn't, like, know what sets were, really, at the time. I thought it was just, like, a bunch of random cards in the box, so I ended up taking cards out and trading them off and stuff, so I ended up splitting up the set, so now I don't have all of them again, so, but here's your setup, so, Johnny Bailey, Greg Rakowski, Richard Johnson, Ron Hall, Derek Fenner for the Seahawks. We got Craig Erickson, rookie. Joe Kelly, Keith Byers, John Raid, Jeff Wright, Mark Bortz, Thane Gash, Dennis Gibson, and Reuben Davis. Just one moment. Okay, 1991 Upper Deck. Okay, these are all mixed up. Let's see what we got here. Tony Stargell. We got Greg Jackson, Ronnie Lott, Bob Golic, Morton Anderson, Tim Harris, Chris Miller, Cardinals team checklist. We got Lions team checklist with Barry Sanders on it, and this one has Johnny Johnson on it. That's pretty cool. Then we got Ronnie Lippitt, star rookie of Charles McRae, and Keith Jackson. On to 1995 Fleer. Not opening right. Let's see what we got. Oh no. Don't stick. Okay, so starting off with Kerry Collins. Flair Showcase Preview. Not sure, is that a rookie? I'm going to assume that's a rookie. I don't know his actual rookie year, so I'll set that aside and look. Let's see. Okay, so Michael Barrow. We got Jameer Miller. I'll have to look. These are all kind of different, so I don't know. I'll have to look to see if there are any inserts or rookies. So Mike Brim. We got Dave Brown. Eric Turner, Michael Stewart, we got Chris Carter, Gridiron Leader, we got Irving Fryer, and Donnell Wolford, oh, and Kyle Clifton. So, personally, I kind of like the look of those cards, but I don't know. Let's see, now we got 1990 Pro Set. So we got Super Bowl 9. Not 100% sure, not the best with my Roman numerals, but that's a good one. Steelers beating the Vikings. Steve McMichael, Wade Wilson, Henry Ellard, John Taylor, Kevin Murphy, Ray Childress, Pat Leahy, Andre Bruce. We got a 1990 Pro Bowl, Rufus Porter, Ron Morris, Dalton Hillard, 1989 NFL scoring leader in touchdowns. We got 90 Pro Bowl Christian Okoye. Vince Glenn, and Eric Sievers. On to 1989 Tops. Ooh, I can still feel the gum in it. Oh, yep. Wait. There it is. Hopefully it didn't damage any of the cards, but they look crisp. We got John Elliott for the Giants. Reggie Roby for the Dolphins. Pete Manley for the Lions. We got Elway Ground Attack for the Broncos. We have Freeman McNeil for the Jets. Dennis McKinnon, Bears. Gary Clark for the Deadskins. Greg Bell, 1,000 Yard Club for the Rams. Paul Gruber for the Bucks. We got Cunningham, Fakes the Field. Yeah, Fakes the Field for the Eagles. We got Sammy Wender for the Broncos. Tony Dorsett for the Broncos. We got Phil Simms for the Giants. Lomax Looks Long for the Cardinals. All-Pro Bruce Matthews for the Oilers. And Hassan Jones for the Vikings. On to 1987 Tops. Still feel the gum on that one, too. First time I ever got a pack with the gum in it. Like, obviously, they're over 20 years old, and I still tried the gum, and it was not good. We got Donnie Shell for the Steelers. We got Lee Williams for the Chargers. Seahawks, Warner, Fines, and Opening. So that's a sweet one for my girlfriend's PC. Garen Veris for the Patriots. We got 1986 scoring leaders, Tony Franklin and Kevin Butler for the Patriots and the Bears. We have Ray Wershing for the 49ers. We got Leo Lewis for the Vikings. We have 1,000 Yard Club rushing, Kurt Warner for the girlfriend's PC. Emmanuel King for the Bengals. Warren Moon for the Oilers. Lester Lyles for the Jets. Jerry Gray for the Rams. Jeff Gossett for the Browns. Jay Hilgenberg for the Bears. Tim McGee, Topps Super Rookie. Running back and kick returner. Oh, that's just his play. Or that's just a play. Or center. That is the position that he plays. Albert Bentley for the Colts. Now on to some newer stuff. 2017 playoff. Never hit anything out of here, really. I don't even think I even hit a numbered card out of here, so that'd be sweet to get something cool. We got Marshall Faulk, Edgerton James, a couple of the Colts greats. We got numbered out. We got a John Ross rookie. We have Matt Stafford, Stargazing. Playoff Momentum, Julio. Jay Ajayi. Vic Beasley Jr. And Kid Reporter. On to 2015 Contenders Draft Picks. Let's see if we can get a Mariota auto. I'm not sure if this one's a hobby pack. Doesn't say, I don't see the H on it, but I don't know what they look like on here. Okay, so we got Derek Carr, Charles Woodson, Brandon LaFell. We got an autograph of Josh Robinson. That's sweet. Not numbered. It's a sticker auto, but still, there's a hit. That is sweet. Set that right there. We have a Randy Gregory game day ticket. Landon Collins. Randy Gregory school colors. Old School Colors of AJ Green. On to 2010 Tops Hobby Pack. Let's see. Let's get a Von Miller or a Gronk. That'd be cool. Paul Posluszny. I don't know. I just kind of butchered his last name. All-Pro Nate Kading. Devon Branch. Tony Gonzalez. Or Anthony Gonzalez. Gold Kenny Britt out of 2010. Numbered out 2010. We got a Brett Favre. That is sweet. Then we got a Jared Allen. Johnny Knox. Derek Ward. And Rennie Curran. Funny story about the first time, this is about the time that I started collecting, was about 2009, 2010, and first time I ever got a Johnny Knox, I used to watch Nitro Circus and Jackass, and I always thought Johnny Knox was Johnny Knoxville, and I always thought that, was funny. I didn't even realize that there was a difference until like 2011, so I thought that for like a whole year. It's kind of funny. So, now we got the 99 SPX. So, we got Randy Moss, just got inducted into the Hall of Fame. Then we got Jamal Anderson, Skip Hicks, Trent Dilfer, and a Drew Bledsoe Maximum Impact. Sweet. See if that's numbered. It is not, but still, nevertheless, nice card. 2006 Contenders. See if we can get auto in this. I think I got auto in this last time. So we got a Mark Clayton, Tiki Barber, Ruben. I don't know. Dante Stallworth and Rudy Johnson. So no hitting that. We got three packs left. This is the last one before the Le'Veon Bell rookie class packs. This is 2008 Topps Chrome. I really miss Topps Chrome. That's a good sign right there for my girlfriend, John Carlson, rookie. We got a Ryan Grant. Ryan Grant runs for 201 yards in first career playoff game. Pretty cool. I always liked these cards. Gino Marchetti for the Colts. Mario Williams. Oh, I guess there's only a few cards in that pack. So, on to 2013 Prestige. This one feels a little thicker than usual. Doesn't look any thicker, but let's see if we can get that Bell rookie auto. So we got Dustin Keller, James Laurinaitis, Marquez Colston. Doesn't say auto, but backwards card of Andre Ellington. Prestigious picks. Then we got a rookie of DeMontre Moore. Josh Gordon, who just decided to go back to the Browns today, I believe. I just seen on Instagram. Rashard Mendenhall and Von Miller. So, no Bell in there, but let's see if we can get it in here. This one feels thick too, but yeah, it feels pretty thick for six cards. Now they just look like a slightly bigger stock. So we got Jimmy Graham, Big Ben, Russell Wilson, CJ Spiller, rookie of D-Hop. Well, no Bell here with Tavis King to end us off, but I guess as good of a rookie as you can get with Ben Bell's rookie class was a D-Hopkins rookie, so We didn't get skunked or anything. We got a Josh Robinson rookie auto out of 15 contenders draft picks. So, all in all, pretty good. Not as good as the last box, I don't think. I think the auto last time was someone better. I believe Josh Robinson went to the Colts. I'm not sure if he's still there or not. But, so yeah, stay tuned for more content. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and tell a friend. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you.
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home.